What's the use in trying? If all my senses say no place exists for you, what's the use in holding out my arms? I couldn't find reasons if I tried to. What's the use in floating? If all it does is tell you someone's under you, what's the use in being if I learn to be neglectful to all the things that mean the most and most of you? But I can hear me say,
more than likely, well, I'm the one you're living for.
If I find out I am, then I finally understand when I say,
more than likely,
I'm the one you're living for.
For
more than likely,
for
more than likely,
living for.
What's the use in praying for all the things that mean so much to none of you? What's the use in pouring out my heart into situations I could cry through? Oh, what's the use in closing all the doors that let the loving into you? What's the use of loving if I learn not to feel anything at all? Even if it means the most to you, but I can hear me say,
more than likely,
oh,
I'm the one you're living for.
If I find out I am, then I'll finally understand what I say.
More than likely,
oh,
I'm the one you're living for. You're living for what you're living for.
What you're living for.
Oh.
What's the use in clinging? Let go. That leave you somewhere next to lies. What's the use in buying all my time? Try to figure out the frame that likes to communicate through sighs. But I can hear me say,
more than likely, I'm the one you're living for.
Find out I am, and I finally understand when I say,
more than likely,
yeah.